jump, flip, and spin. These children are perfecting their technique at an after-school gymnastics program in Blida. 25 gymnasts are preparing for an upcoming youth championship. 13-year-old Abdenur Issa has been part of this club since he was 5.
My father used to come here and watch the children train. One day I accompanied him, and when I saw them, I knew I'd love this sport. So I asked my father to sign me up. Gymnastics is a beautiful sport that requires skill and strength.
Former African champion Danila Abdelkader has been a coach here for more than 2 decades. He explains how Blida, which is 45 kilometers away from the capital, came to be Algeria's gymnastics hub.
Here in Blida, we have a long-standing gymnastics tradition, partly because this gym has been here since the 1930s. Many parts of Algeria don't have specialized gymnasiums. Over time, the sport has grown, as those who trained here as athletes became coaches once they retired.
The gym has also offered alternative activities for many children from the community.
The kinds of children you find here are from social housing projects. The gym is near their estate. It helps the parents and guardians that the gym is near home, so they don't have to spend money on transport.
In Algeria's gymnastics history, Mohamed Yamani has pride of place. He was the first to compete at an Olympics in Tokyo in 1964.
On a trouvé la gymnastique dans ses balbutiements.
At the end of 1964, when I came to Algeria, gymnastics was in its infancy. It requires patience to understand modern gymnastics. It's a slow process that eventually bore fruit. The evolution of gymnastics happened in post-independence Algeria, and at the same time, as a sport, it gained popularity worldwide. I'm proud to say that Algeria has played an important role in helping to found the Africa Gymnastics Federation.
The continental body has headquarters in Algiers. It started out with 8 member states. Today, that number has risen to 21.
You think you can go back 2020?
I have a dream to return to the city where I first represented Algeria, and so hopefully I will be in Tokyo.
If Yamani makes it to Tokyo in 2020, he will probably get to see some of these young people following in his footsteps.
When Mohamed Yamani represented Algeria in the Olympics, gymnastics was a sport taken up by those looking for general fitness or even for leisure. Today, it is a career option among young people, and the dream for many of them is to win Algeria's first Olympic gold medal in gymnastics. Celestine Karoney, CGTN, in Blida, Algeria.